Sharks TV here, ready for first game. Scotty Henderson in for the face-off, and Scimitars have this, and play back. Hard battle against the boards. Scimitars come away with it. Sharks keeping it in. Scimitars get out. Palmer on the wing. Good shot there by Causey. Against the big river closer. Stoughton has it at the back. Switches it back in. Up the core. I think it's a little bit caught up there. Good save by another offering goal. Ian has it again. Edge out. Tipped in by Scimitars. Okay, front of him. Giving the switch and those shots again. Tipped in by Scimitars. Made out by Palmer. Look at time. Sharks get a bit of rest and change on the fly. Slip pass out. Luka. Bump in and change. So they still have it in the Sharks zone. Well, this way. To Ross. Frantic start here. Teams really sell. Face off in the neutral zone. Perry wins it. Is it back? Sharks don't put in. But he keeps it in there. Behind the net. Suppose it could bend from. Back across, recycled, bent him over there. Shoots it. Good save into the net. That'll be a face off in the offensive zone. Perhaps we'll leave it down after getting that first shot on the net there. Scotty Henderson in for the face-off. Ends up at the corner. As you see, Scimitars get it out. Call for ice, and that's given. It'll be a face-off back on the Scimitars defensive line.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe you all to help me congratulate Peanuts and Vicky on the safe arrival of the mini boss, Angus William Murray.
Congratulations, Peter Hickey, from all the family and friends here at the Sharp Time. In the hand of the net, strong as ever. Getting here quite hard for that. Scimitars win it, try and get it out. Kelly plays a good back. It's three. Lisa Tsai has a good spot. Good save by Jordan McLaughlin. Stones on the coast to coast there, he's all the way. Oh, he's denied all the way to put it in here. Quick up him. Stones still over the net. Hard on the boards though. Duncan loses it and Elliot comes away with it. He starts looking for another. Another one to go. That's it. Scott Henderson on his own. Shots to the vice. Good first, good catch. Released it, but that was Bruce. It's going to be a face off. Sharks offensive zone. Put it back into the Sharks a bit more now. Still frantic. Just settling down. Been a long time since he's been on the ice. Now he's in. Right. he's got it now. He's got it from him. What are these? On the board. Rockwell. That's a good John Kelbeady. It's his debut today. Young Irishman. Three Sharks getting their debut today. We've got Kel, and we've got Scott, we've got Ben Walker, and we've got Christian Johnson. Christian, point number 11. Sharks coming quickly over the defence and attack. Kieran wins. Not physical battle. Let's change him. It's two up the wing. Jordan puts it out. See, Scotty wins. Quite hard behind the net there. Murray's out. Murray looks like he's waiting for them tonight. Scott passes it to Murray. Bench is playing at the back. There's Square. Nice little deflection, and that goes in to the semi-finals bench. Even in the first few minutes, it's been 5 minutes already. Sharks just edging out. There's nothing to do between these two teams. So it does win it to easily pull their defence. Up the wing, and it touches it. The stretch pass just cut out. Everything the left wing of the area. Great pile there. Lutrick has it behind goal. Plays it front. Must score. Denied. Denied a Jordan. Clear shot there. Should have scored. Well, it's been a bit of a handful for the Sharks so far. Ross Newman gets that away. Wins it well, Some pressure to play it out. Some dangerous pressure. Oh, he gets it as a man open. Just not there. Must be offside as well. An elbow. Liverpool. Sharks on a penalty kill. And the W Park. Penalty kill unit is Murray versus Ian. And Scott Henderson. Ian plays it down. Scott Henderson under himself there. Put it around. Good kill the time. Sharks spin it out. Again for the Mills. Comes another 2 seconds. So far moving forward now with that face. Goes for a foul, but no ball. Luka puts it to Jackson. Gets it to the point. Puts it back to Luka.
Move on, William!
So Sharks penalty. That's 6 minutes 42. 2 minutes for elbows. It's clear number three.
Clear it.
Wayne Walker. So Sharks penalty at 6:42. Number three. Wayne Walker. 2 minutes elbows.
That's it. Moving forward. Oh, that's it. Shot. Another Auckland holds that one quite easily. Very in for this face off. Auckland holds up the ball. Do that. There's 36 seconds left on the power play. That's a good instance of Brassett's been playing a lot in this power play. Good work. He's got a game behind the net. There's a cross. Game behind the net. Back to Brassett again. Wilds at the point. He gets it. That starts wide, loose. The Sharks get it out. And we're back. Great penalty kill there by the Sharks. And Kieran Hale got a good hit in there on number 13 earlier.
Dry your eyes, Elliot. It's a contact spot.
That's it. That's like a hand pass to me.
Contact for Elliot!
Shot some well there. Good penalty kill. Maybe one shot on. Sharks win the face off. There they are. Bump it on. Sharks chase off it. The first man there. Well kept in by Kersey. Who wins that? And they've got it back. Okay, Sharks chasing after this. It's Henderson again. Henderson still has skating tonight. It's a good stretch pass. It's a shot and way out. And Loughlin gets it. And Loughlin gets it. Leon stepping low start and then allowed a shot in. And McLaughlin curled up. That's the face of over on the board. Tries to get out, doesn't quite go out. Sometimes keep it in. Sometimes in a bit of pressure here. Comes to support there. It's a huge save again.
Want to take this opportunity to wish a happy birthday for the forthcoming Wednesday to Claire Wilson. She's going to be 37 years young. That's from Stephen, Leila, and Aaron. Many, many happy times when the day comes.
So it's another face off. And the Sharks defence is going. How are you taking this?
Something
wrong
with
that guy. Embarrassing, is it? Very well. Gets it. Moves it forward. Comes well. They get it out. Sharks defensive zone. Sense it's coming back. And this is looking dangerous, isn't it? Good pass inside. Probably going to be icing. No, it's going out. Well kept in the center of the defensive line. Spread wide again. A good shot in the lobby. Jordan pulls that out. And he's got that. And he puts it there. Stephen Hare pulls that forward again. Quite hard to get involved. Got much work alone there though. That's looking a little bit tired here. They're really changing the flag. This could be a 4-on-2. That's coming back now. Kill DT could really move there. Come on, back to corner. Corner shoots its way. Comes off the flex at a rear angle, which helps the shot.
Keep an eye on the goalie!
Murray hits it again. Scimitar's best way to get it out. Bump it. And Scimitar's change. Stretches on. Struan has a run for another score. I think this one comes over for help defense. Rusek again, it's a vital interception there. Little touch there by young Paul Beattie. Played very well. Henderson has the shot in the distance. Just kept going. That's all going for. Shots on.
It's all
Jordan saved it. and that's his last thing he's going on was Murray. Vital. Murray's up there, he's chasing everything out. Yeah, good work by the Sharks to cut the puck away from Jordan. Hammer down the wall. Oh, and that's a penalty. That'll be a penalty against the Scimitars. Be a penalty. Denton got slammed there. One day it's going to sit down for 2 minutes. About 1 minute, 16 seconds. 4-on-4, and the Sharks will have the remainder of that. So we're 4-on-4 here. It's Scotty Henderson. Goes under the face-off. Thunderclap. I'm going to show it about defence. Smooth it. Brilliant. Coming at speed now. Step is a shot. Charlie comes back. Henderson has it. Denton's looking for it in the middle. He can still get it. Speed is a bit of a
broken step. Soul Sharks penalty. Number 6. Stuart Keir at 12:46. 2 minutes for Burton. Sharks penalty number 6 at 12:46. 2 minutes for Gordon. Sheffield Scimitars penalty at 13:30 for number 32, Warren Tate. 2 minutes for interference. Scimitars penalty at 13:30. Number 32, 2 minutes interference.
Some points for that, runs it out of the street, and the Sharks change, and the Sharks are now in their fair play for 40 seconds. Just Lucas through, takes his time, runs it up for 30 seconds to kill, and they're quite happy. In the back, cover that. Up a Hatfield and goal, and that's going to be a face-off in the Scimitars defensive zone. Well. 23 seconds left in the Sharks' penalty. Sharks win it. Stenton just going out. Luka plays that out, clears it. That's pretty much going to eat up most of the time. Sharks are maybe up 10 seconds for a rush. Tuna has it, it's in the offensive zone. 5 seconds left on the penalty. Ian puts it down, has that shot.
Five on!
And we're back to the stage. Head spins, deflection puts it wide there. But Benton needs to collect it. Tuna. Ian has another shot. Again, it's well saved. Ian's shot a lot tonight. The ball be on the button. He's playing the Solway Sharks TV song. Fighting on the ropes there. Scimitars moving forward. Gibson throws it down. Come on, pass it. Oh, it's right in the middle. Sharks defend that well. They'll beat you again from there. Sharks get it out. There's a. To the middle is. Murray again fighting. And he plays that was deflected off the foot. Elliot in there again. Hogan misses himself. Going well. Team Hook can't get out. Here. Oops, not be sure that Gibbons back to back. Gibbs and Tenderbox, I think, Tenderfoot. He even stopped and pitched that way. 7 minutes ago on the board. Is that who we are? Oh, not that quite as late. Yeah, pretty bright. He's got on the board. Scott gets out of the way. There's Scotty. Scotty's on. He's through. He's passed off. Could be through. Hi everyone, with Mark Tappy, two Sharks leading 1-0. Sharks win now. Simitar's just pulled around the back of the net. Yeah, done well, it's warm up. Good work on the runner. Hammer shot, easily across the roof. Got another offer. Sharks dropping half to get on the ball now. Hopefully. Missing the Sheffield's goal. That's trying to get the loose part. It's Horn there. Plays it back to the back to Horn. But should just move on the ball. Sheffield takes it on easily. Good from there by here. Some of them's running it. Ooh. Only still there, thank you for that. Fortuitous to get it. Murray's in there, he's got that against the boards. Ooh, thank you. Gonna be a penalty. He's gonna delay penalty here. Jogging goes off, that's a little bit of set. That's about 6 of 5 footballers on. The way to fall. And that. So 2 minutes gone in the second. Sharks got an early penalty. Let's see if they can make the most of this. We had a small power play, only about 40 seconds in the first. But Howis goes into the box for 2 minutes. And let's see what we can do here. That's when the draw. Chuck's moving it. Just going to put it on. Plays it nicely there. Pulling it. Oh, your mishandles in. It's out the zone. Was it there? Yeah, it was there. Reverse pass to Henderson. A good press by the Scimitars. It's a good one pass. Richard Bentham's got it there. Moving on. He's a forward. A couple of years ago for us, but the defenseman right. William puts it in this time. Boys at the back of us. Bentham. And it's a seal and that'll be.
Sheffield's penalty, 21-51 by number 12, 2 minutes for holding.
47 seconds gone in the penalty, 1:15 off the Sharks. It's one nice in the cars, we try to get it out, well put down, just very effective, it's a good pass. Woman's at one step in there. That's been a good game tonight. We've got a couple of things coming, that's it. Oh, that's it. Again. Of course, the players there. William pulls it on, Benton's there. Oh, Henderson goes it back, no good with it. 34 seconds left in the final. Corner puts it out. And there's going to be another penalty call. It's against the Sharks.
You call some nonsense, referee!
Oh, Scott Henderson. I'm not quite sure where that was from. We'll get a description in a minute. Looks like it may be an interference call. What are you asking? The referee? What?
is 51 today. Many, many happy returns. Your little knee box. That's another bit of red face from the left of the game, as he meant.
Scimitars have it, 5 seconds left on the 4-on-4. Murray plays it, and the Scimitars are now on the power play for 1 minute 25. So penalty kill, the team comes on for the shot. They've done well so far. Are just making a nuisance of himself up there? See if I was right up the middle. Get in the offensive zone. Start to move that around better now. Shot there. Bruno has it. Moves it around. Roy, it's kept in there. Soul Sharks
penalty at 23-23. Sharks penalty, 23-23, number 18, 2 minutes, interference.
Taking the time. Mixing with a shot. Maybe another interference call. Looks like it's going to be another interference call. We've got 27 seconds of 4-on-4 before the Sharks get a 1 minute 33 power play. Just 4-on-4. That's winning the rap. Just a little light through the middle there from Kieran. Kieran's got it. Is it over here? Kieran in the corner. Puts it back into here. Here leaves it. And a great interception there by Stonehenge. And we're now in a shot quickly. It's 5-on-4 for the Sharks with Scotty Buckle. Ian's got it down the left wing. Ian knocks it back. Henderson there. Goes it around the goal. Ian gets it again. Goes it out to Turner. Turner plays it back into Ian. Ian comes.
Sharks now back to full strength.
Sharks put that in there. That's Kieran again with some of the 30 seconds left in the third play. Stenton goes up to Kuna. Kuna goes up to her. Kuna avoids the tackle. Kuna has that again. Murray looking for a thing of you. Stenton, sort of seats, deflecting on the question. Murray gets it. It's there, it's loose. Stenton again. 4 seconds left in the penalty. Shot in, that's right. And that's 5-on-5 now. Palmer's release. McLaughlin saves it. Scimitars change it on the fly. That's taking good 59. This is smooth. That's a great pass. Nice pass move. Nice pass line. Bounce got it there. Bounce throws it front and roll. Just didn't get touched. Maybe had it. Scimitars clear. Well, puts it in. Come well.
kicked at the initial two. That's 12:18 left in this period. Sharks still lead 1-0. Sharks outshot Scimitars 12-6 in the first. It's kind of continued in that so far this period. It's a tight one. Won the draw. Sharks out for it in the end. Sharks still got it. Bounce out the ball for it. Go on. Christian Johnson plays well out. Christian Johnson having his debut for the Sharks going well. Oh, it's a good save. Definitely appeared to hit his helmet, and everybody kind of stopped expecting the ref to call that play dead. But they played on. Strange one. It was a chance there. And the Sharks fans were a bit confused. Yeah, definitely happened to the helmet. Sharks start to build again. LB3 plays it back to Christian Johnson. Johnson's on for links. And that's a fast play I think we've seen so far tonight. Thanks for that. Henderson there again. Henderson felt well. Henderson's involved in so much tonight. Fiona involved. Fiona's got a lot of ice time tonight as well. Both teams fighting for that corner here. Scrappy just now. Another smooth hockey that the Sharks have been playing for most of the game. Some of that's coming away a little bit. Postal offside. Shot! Just like! I've often didn't know too much about that. A little bit of a deflection. And it's going to be a face off in the Sharks' defensive zone. The ball, good down the net, Bentham's got it, Bentham's looking for options, Billy on his right, that's where it goes. Is it the Kerr, who's coming out with speed, wants it back for Murray, Murray shoots, well held. Hattrick's played well for us in the past, he's held most of the shots tonight. Just that loose puck at the goal, that Scott A jump hook. Sweet and very fighting for that one, we'll take one out. Take the Sharks, stay in the offensive zone, Sharks fight hard for that in the zone. Here, looking for options. Still on the board, still good, still got it. Is it to Murray? Murray gets the save. Back to here. Fight hard for it, just lost it there. Here. Let's play forward. Kind of dumped in and Bentham didn't get it out. But he's going to get called. He's going to get called from one of the board now. He's not happy. I think he was tripped up to start with. So, yeah, again, Sharks can put too many penalties, but the penalty kill team has done a lot tonight. been for 2 minutes. Sharks on defence now. Elliot Hazard puts it down into the corner to Lusick. Coming in front of the goal. Good saving. Sharks clear it again. Is the nearest shot for that. It's found the net. Sharks not changing. Still quite fresh. Morris again down the right wing this time, drops it back to Elliot. Elliot's been there in the Easter again. He puts it back to Harris. It's close. Shot on the flag this way. Massive again.
Controls it.
Back to Elliot. Elliot behind the net. Sharks blocks planted well. Good defence from the Sharks as they play. Sharks penalty kill is just awesome for them. Sharks make a change. They're doing well. 58 seconds left on the penalty. As Tate comes forward. Drops it back to Elliot. He drops back again and he comes out in the zone. Gives the Sharks a bit more of a break. Scimitars go back into their own zone and behind the net again. It's killed another 20 seconds for the Sharks. 40 seconds left. Do it again coming forward. Annoyed by Murray. Annoyed by Stenton now. It's great penalty kills. Great harassment. Sharks are playing great. I don't think there's been a shot on there. Just to say that. And the first curse. We're blocking cards that easy. And with 21 seconds left in the penalty kill. The thing is, when we're short bench, we really need to... When we're short bench, we really need to stop giving away penalties. You guys are looking hard, looking nice as it is. We're going to have extra hard, and there's only four. Cycled out the point. 13 seconds left in the shot. Sharks again doing well. Oh, it was open at the back and it was missed. It's that? No goal at all. Rod Gibson had an open net and then it came back across and it looked for all the money it was going to go in, but somehow it stayed out. The Gibson shot was probably the easier shot to take. It just needed a touch and it was in. Sharks survived that with 1 second left in the penalty game. I'm hoping on his second spell with the Sharks. Doing wonders to keep that in. Sharks defense playing great tonight. And we're back to full strength. Bender comes on, there's a chance here. Oh, it's just looked like the Billy could have caught that. Christian Johnson comes it in and goes after it. Christian Johnson with a bit of speed. Benton in there. Scimitar's coming away with it. And it's Looper. The hammer alongside him, shots there, comes loose. And a loop. That's going to be a penalty. Kate's going to go. And Billy wasn't too happy about it. That was a very late hit.
Are you game surely?
And there's going to be questions asked here.
Get him out!
A late hit. So Sharks fans want more than a minor. It is only 2 minutes. But it's a big hit. Everybody looks to be okay and the Sharks are going to go on a 5-1-4. Sharks on the draw. Yeah. So it's just a flighty one. That's the shot from Spinner. Here, Bummer Loughran to a Henderson. Henderson likes that. Stenton's
corner. Sheffield Skeeters penalty at 33-04. Number 32, Warren Tate. 2 minutes for warning. Sheffield's penalty at 33-04.
Yeah, gets on the ball. 2 minutes for warning. Plays it across. pass towards Stanton. Stanton plays it in the reverse to Henderson. Henderson loses it. Yeah. Good defence again by Kerr. Stanton's up there. And that's just good on the ice. Some of the cars not able to change. Sharks still got it. There's 54 seconds left in the penalty. So the Sharks move forward with a bit of speed. Stanton keeps everybody on side, plays it back. Looks like Ben come across the Kerr. Kerr just plays it in the middle. It's loose. Some of us clear it through Luca. He gets a shot. And Jordan cleared that into the net. That'll be another face-off in the Sharks defense.
Chasing.
So, some of those knocks that 9 bits. Scully again, so smooth going forward. He's a great pass out to Billy. But he gets the shot, sitting in a deflection. Then comes there, he just puts one in behind the net. They are battling on the boards. He has so much of his good work. He picks it up. Plays it across to Luca. The Scimitar's a big movement. The Scimitar's that serve. Defending hard. It's a post. Elliot should have scored there. Missed. Sharks cleared out of the zone. Bumped in. He's passed my ball, I think. Elliot again. Plays it behind the net. That's it. Nice to put the deflection, it's loose in front of McLaughlin, but he did it away the shot somehow. Pressure's kept on. No, that's clear. Oh, screens in there. Oh, great save there. Really good save by Hadfield, he played well there. Elliot again on the right hand side. Classics in the middle. Elliot's tied up in the boat. Sharks with it again, form. Pass out wins it. Good ball by Johnson. McLaughlin keeping it right out of the play there. That's going to be there. That was Elliot.
Stick on Jordan!
Just put out of the corner of my eye. But McLaughlin went down. Penalty's called on Elliot. Let's see what this is. Elliot complaining, but I don't know what he's going to complain about. It's a minor. It's a 2 minute penalty. The Sharks get it again. Man advantage. They're going to have to do some of these man advantages. Make them pay. Scimitar's win the draw and clear. Captain. There's 3 seconds left in the clock. As the shot comes in. Just said there, and that's the end of the second. No score in this period. The Sharks lead on 1-0. Good period for the Sharks, and they come back with a man advantage. Welcome back to Sharks TV. Starting the third, and we're off. Sharks are leading 1-0. We're a man advantage in the Sharks. An offside call there. Henderson has it. Is it back? Yeah, that's it. Just passed. Very close. Think it was saved.
Just in case you missed it earlier on, ladies and gentlemen, it's Rhea Mackie's birthday today and she's 51. Just to make sure you remember, she's 51. Thank you.
22 seconds left in this power play. Gorman for the draw, Evan for the whistle. It's kept in. Johnson just wide. Here and here, four at the back. 7 seconds left. Back to Johnson. Just plays it in. On. Short just wide. Back to five. V5. Somebody's coming through. That's it. Pull it to the left. Straight into the heart of Johnson. He saves it. Well done. Off by Noah Johnson there, sorry. Anderson wins that. There's two. Brock, some of us have it. In front, got down, still loose. And against the ball for down. Oh, you don't start in. And the in there, and this is Paul. Hamilton takes one, plays it in the middle. No, just no, couldn't get stuck in it. And I still got it. Suck on, shoot, and flip him away. A good save by Hadfield. Well, again, shoots again. Hadfield manages to hold on. Shots changing. That's it. And Rockin saves. Pass it again. But the blue one shoots deflected. And Rockin saves it. Some pressure on the shots now. You can hear it gets it. Short time. Murray on one side. Oh, my brother. It's still a first, have it. Shot again, Jordan McLaughlin, what's he say? Very good, sir. Kunal gets on the right hand side. And also moving in the hand corner from misses. Oh, the play is wide there. Oh, yeah. Chance there. Shot from Kel Beattie. Was just affected wide. Yeah, dream came through. The young man scored his debut. Quite 4 minutes nearly. Tough period. Against Elliot. Anderson went through there, they got shot away. It's only a little short of some of us, by 6 shots at the end of the second. Yeah, tight game. Might come down to fitness here. It's going to be a trap. delayed penalty against the Sharks in the first half. Sharks had a penalty before, that was a trip. No, got a hoop. Scotty gets his second penalty today. Sharks penalty kill, put to the test again. They're going to have to look really hard here. Jordan holds on to that. Seconds left on the penalty, Sharks have there. And we jump it in. And we're back to 5v5 as Henderson gets out.
Sharks back to full strength.
Yeah, jump it in. Jordan pulls it away. Christian Johnson again. Goes out to Henderson. Henderson pulls it down. Barry and Ben come in the corner. Scimitar's had it though. This comes out here, Wild shoots. Elliot's in there, clear. McLaughlin makes a fantastic save. Scimitar's definitely stung by that shot, and he goal. Really trying to get back into it quickly. Elliot again behind goal. He held well. Johnson's playing fantastic there. Sharks on slow down. Scimitar's change. Sharks change.
Sorry, Sharks second goal scored at 46-12 by number 21, Stuart Turner. Assisted by number 11, Christian Johnson. Sharks second goal 46-12.
Murray plays
it. Number 21, assisted by 11.
Murray. feeds. Pass the game. Player gets it out. Tuna. Tuna has it again. Take the zone. Give some resets. Ferguson calls. The shots change again. Caught by Tuna. Tuna being an awesome club preview. Stenton takes it. Shoots. Don't see the number half two. Get out. Power has it. Gets it out. Fair. Fair needs to stay with him. Fair does well. Wheels. Senator's clearly stung by that shot on the goal. Tuna again, the man's up there just now. Henderson. Henderson. Henderson still. Shot down from the middle line. Delvedi keeps it in. Henderson still there. Hopkins comes away with this one. Forward, looks offside. Shot at it. Shot from distance. Senator's reset. Hawkins puts it. Good picture there by Dewey again. Fair again. Dewey puts it under the goals. Ben Walker. Ben Stone comes down. Back to Kell. To Walker. Plays it out. Plays it out. Shoots. Two shots get away. Goal was open. It's been in play for a while now. That's been well. Murray. Murray. Gets him. Gets stuck out. Played in by Holland. There's a sharp change again. That's it. Plays it back in. Just put it again. He shoots. Great save. There's a penalty here. Delayed penalty here. It's a penalty against Sheffield. Penalty's in George Sheffield. It's with 9.26 left. Senator's win as well. That's good down. McLaughlin's got it there. Leaves it for Benton. Benton's got it. Good move for that front. The shot's still to be. Tuna wins again. Barry was offside. He came back and he was offside. Benton has a easy save from McLaughlin there. Tuna, Benton. Benton moving up. Henderson, plays it to Berry.
Sheffield penalty at 50, step to 4. Number 46, Josh Gilden. 2 minutes prohibited. At Sheffield penalty at 50, step to 4. Number 46, 2 minutes prohibited.
Jump over the stick there, and we're back to reset. It's Bentham to Johnson. Shots changing. Bentham's got a look in the eyes, got some ice in front of him. He dumps that out. And it's Keane Hayes, he's out for it. Keane Hayes with a physical contact. Senator's clear it. 45 seconds left on the third play. 8 to go, shots really two. Tom. Was it to Bentham? Bentham just sticking his tongue. Set him up. Vaughan. That's a good pass to Kieran here. Murray's in the middle. Murray's behind the net now. Good turn right back to Vaughan. To Kerr. point. It's just passed. Murray has held on to sort of that. It's going to be a face-off. 4 seconds left on the penalty. 7 minutes 30 left in this match. The Sharks stay 2-0 off.
Sharks changing score, to be honest.
few weeks on number two, you have to see how good he's been. Really good move. Really good offense, gets the long shots as well. Really, that offense was pretty good.
3:30 left.
Oh man. This is like almost 3-4 great open ice hit by Scotty. Definitely could have ended a shot on target. So there's a small loop is behind him. Something's clearly becoming a bit more anxious now. I suspect he'll be putting the goal in. Just through the middle. Snooker through the middle. Misses. Now Fitzmaurin's clear shot gone. Look up. Harry Neal, look up. He's through there. Oh, he had got an off one today. And did it back. Perhaps on Loughlin's reputation put him up. Beattie goes into the penalty box. Sharks penalty kill now. 3 minutes left. Sometimes need to score the must have any chance to happen with you. It's on the way there. Gibson, was it? That's out of play. Just hoping the Sharks can do what they did in the last. Some of us play for them. Get that breakaway goal. Morris is in for some of us against Bowie.
What's that? Penalty at 57 minutes exactly. Number 12, Carol Beattie, 2 minutes for Ruby. Sharks penalty at 57 minutes exactly. Number 12, 2 minutes for Ruby.
Just give him one minute, the left round there. The left round then doing well, just pass. Very clear. Sharks change. Sinclair's coming forward here. 2:15 left. Gibson was in the left-hand side, Lassett's behind him, Cardinal Lassett, out of the corner. Clear again by the shot. We've got 2 minutes left, and 1 minute left in the third period.
2 minutes remaining, the final period.
You've got to wonder if Hartley was going to get withdrawn in a minute. We have a 6-on-4. Still 5-on-4. Gibson here, out the line. The shot. And it's played out again. We've got 39 on the penalty, and we've got 1:36 in the game. Simifers have this. Gibson plays it out in the two. Gibson again. Gibson moving forward. Sharks defence doing well. 22 seconds left on the play. Good. Sharks clear. That's clear. 13 penalty and 1-9 left in the game. Good stick moves up there. Lucas in the middle, there's Luka. Adios, Luka. Kyle Beattie could just be on his hand, but he's got the empty net. Stripes on the puck there, it's unfortunate. 6-on-5. Spooner, he just deflected a great stick throw by House. Backhand by Beattie. Spooner's there again. Spooner's just going to keep it there. We've got 36 seconds left. Spooner's just going to keep it under the boards. And now, Simifers have it. Still 6-4, still empty net. Shots there, stop. Straight out to Luka. There's 20 seconds left. Luka cuts inside. The ball from stop, that hits the post. It's in front. Ben from back hands it away, there's 7 seconds left. It's clear. The Sharks are going to win this. There's going to be a shot out. The Sharks have won.
Our first game in 18 months. The Sharks won it. And the familiar tune of the Dungeons High School runs out. What a great game. Credit to both teams. For the Sharks, take it 2-0. A hard fought game. And the Sharks, lovely winners.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for this opportunity to thank both teams for their appreciation. A round of applause, thank you. Also, to thank our referee this evening, Daniel Ferguson, Anna Lines, Lee Garston, Lee Dasher, and Lisa Calder. Thank you. And last but not least, thanks to our awfully sufficients to be fair this, the help this game would not go.
Fantastic game for the Sharks. We'll try and get an interview with Martin after this, maybe some of the debutants. But you can see hardcore game. Some great debuts. Like all debuts were great. Ben Walker, Kel Beattie, and Christy Johnson. Johnson was instrumental in the breakaway goal that Stuart Turner scored. I don't think there was a player out there that let themselves out. The ball Sharks were fantastic. It's going to be really difficult to pick a man of the match. Turner was excellent. So let's sign off here and we'll see if we can get some interviews after the game. Thank you, guys.